The Minnesota Timberwolves announced Sunday that former head coach Philip "Flip" Saunders passed away at the age of 60 after a short battle with Hodgkin's lymphoma. Saunders had a variety of responsibilities within the organization as a head coach, president of basketball operations, and part owner, and was in the middle of rebuilding the team. A majority of Saunders' coaching career came with the Timberwolves, during which he led Minnesota to 8 straight playoff appearances.